The Sheridan towel man is the bloke every woman dreams will step out of her shower. Now, the hottest addition to everybody's bathroom is back, and the new 2013 lineup has an extra special person who we know you will all be dying to meet. Let's meet our blokes first. Here they come. Sophia, this is actually Sophia Lloyd-Jones from Pacific Brands. She's here to tell us a little bit about the towel man. But first, can we just go back to these men? Yes. Hello. We've got Tom, Matt and Pablo. Is that correct? Yes. You've got something under those towels, right?
I would prefer to know there's nothing under those towels, Sarah, actually. Personally.
Wow. Can we just go back to that show? Sorry. Oh, yeah. Sophia, let's talk about the Sheridan towel man. What do you look for in a man
who gets to wear the towel? We're looking for a very special kind of guy who shares the same qualities as a Sheridan towel. So, good looks, of course. Mm-hmm. Reliable and luxurious, and a great big softy.
Mm. Cuddly.
Yeah.
Cuddly.
Definitely cuddly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm. And absorbent.
Highly absorbent.
Do you know what's terrific about these guys, Sophia, is that they can actually wash their towels on those washboard abs. Hey? Look at that. How many men did you actually have to sort through?
Look, there was about 40 people at the casting, and it came down to the final four in the end, and we chose one to represent each of the different types of towels in the range. So we have Steve, who unfortunately can't be here with us today. Oh. He's very stylish and sophisticated and represents the luxury retreat towel. Right. So he's that's the most luxurious towel in the range.
And he's smart because he's wearing glasses?
Yes.
Very smart, reads a lot.
So we have Pablo next to Steve over there, and he represents... Pablo is a personal trainer, and he was chosen to represent the ultralight luxury towel. So it's fast absorbing and quick drying, and it's perfect for, you know, working out and that sort of thing.
Mm. Who doesn't need a quick dry man in their life?
No.
Then we have Matt, who's a sensitive soul, and he...
Soft and cuddly.
He's soft and cuddly, and he represents the luxury Egyptian towel, which is very plush.
Yep.
And last but not least, we have Tom, who's the youngest of the four. Yeah. And he is... He is Mr. Living Textures. So he represents the range that's... it's perfect for every day.
He's worth a feel.
He is worth a feel.
As a young man, I could support quite a high cotton count, or what is it, thread count. But is there a towel for the more mature guy sort of right across that range?
I'd recommend the luxury retreat.
It's funny you say that, because I think the fourth towel man has just arrived. Yes. Where is he? Is he here? Oh. So, can you sort of go in between the boys so we can see a direct comparison?
I heard someone say washboard abs. That's my cue.
What sort of towel is Joe?
What are you wearing, Joe? The scruffy hand-me-down.
I really wish they had told me to wear underpants underneath. I'm not sure this is... I think, is it the slippers that they say you can tell a man by his shoes? I feel that's what really sets us apart. Other than that, we're pretty much identical.
Pretty much.
Now, we're going to put this to a little bit of an audience vote. We're going to announce each towel man's name, and we want to hear a round of applause.
Wow.
And the loudest applause is the winner. Let's start with Pablo. Let's hear it for Pablo. Who's next? We've got Tom. I was so lost in your eyes, I forgot your name.
Matt.
Matt!
they're just pieces of meat to them, isn't it?
And Joe. Yeah.
I mean, I understand people not cheering, but did they really have to boo?
Look, I don't think there are any winners in this, with Joe being half naked. I reckon Joe wins it.
Yeah, that's right. Sorry, guys. I'm sure you get that a lot. Right.
Unfortunately, ladies, we'll have to leave it there. But you are going home with something, all of you. Unfortunately, yeah, Tom, exactly. How do you feel being split between a few different people? You're all right with that? Yeah, he's cool with that. Everyone in the audience today is actually going home with a Sheridan towel. A luxury Sheridan towel. So thank you very much for that.